by the way, I think it would be oxygen, because you know Anna speaks really, really, really fast, like she can start speaking. And naturally, you're like that, so I don't know how you do, so if you can answer that as well, maybe you're a swimmer or something like that, but it's a really good talent that you have to speak, and I just wonder how you're gonna breathe, like, it's like...
Well, I can't speak now! Elsa a la possibilité de contrôler la glace. Si vous deviez choisir un élément que vous puissiez contrôler, quel serait-il? Et pour vous, Elisabeth, je pense que ce serait peut-être l'oxygène, parce que Anna parle tellement vite.
I like the idea of her superpower being oxygen as well, because not only does Anna have a lot of oxygen, I feel like she breathes life into whoever she meets. She gives them energy and inspires them to be brave against their better judgment. I love that.
C'est aussi cette façon de parler très vite et contrôler l'oxygène, c'est une manière d'inspirer les gens, de leur amener de la vie, de pouvoir voilà, vraiment les inspirer. J'aime bien cette idée.
I just feel like the most logical thing for Kristoff would be to be able to shoot carrots out of his hand, you know, mostly for the benefit of spin, but you know, imagine if there was a carrot shortage, he'd be in high demand. You imagine, that'd be awesome.